Okay, call him now.
Hey.
Somebody over there's got a dog they're probably scared of. Oh, here comes one.
That's the one that keeps coming over. He's really brave.
I bet you can feed him out of your hand, Katy.
Yeah, right.
Oh, Katy, I'm filming you. Do a dance. Did they eat any of it at all?
Yeah, we heard them
crunching.
It was
kind of
cute.
Oh, okay. Oh, they don't like that garbage truck I hear.
Well, assume it. Kyle's a tent blew over there. Steady. I guess they don't like the garbage truck either. It's not their own going even braver. You want Charlie's feather?
Show it to me. Hold it to the camera. Hold it right up to the camera. Where'd it go? Is that what blew off of Charlie a little while ago?
Yeah. It's been sitting on
that camera.
Isn't it cute? Yeah. Why, what do you want to say?
I want to say that I hate cameras. And go away. Yeah.
That's really good.
And I'll say something interesting because I'm going to send a copy of this to my father.
I'm out of school. I got some new sunglasses.
Well, put them on.
Oh, wait, Dad's got them on.
Yeah, oh, okay. But you got, look, you got new swim trunks, too.
Hey.
Of course, Katy's swimsuit isn't new. It's older than what?
Dirt.
Older than dirt. Speaking of older than dirt, look at this guy here.
And he's got new sunglasses on underneath those big, bulky reading glasses.
And we are talking about older than dirt when we talk about this guy here.
I come in after filming the deer that was all around.
We did, but you chased them away.
Yeah, they
deer.
You opened the door and they disappeared, so you did.
Oh, I did it? What are you doing there?
Fixing what your fantastic son didn't tell me.
No, Kyle was the last one that used the tent.
No, your son borrowed it when they went to Corpus Christi.
They took the big one, huh?
And I took this one, too.
I got that on film. I've got proof.
Ow.
Did you see that? He smacked the hell out of her.
Oh, come here. What the hell?
That's it, Kyle.
Oh, come here.
You're going to be put on restrictions for the rest of the weekend.
Oh, yeah.
I don't.
50 push-ups. Get busy. Yeah.
I tapped her.
Puppy.
Where?
Right here.
That's not a puppy. That's an old pooch. Little old pooch. Here, doggy, 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 doggy. Oh, he smells the dog food that we put out.
If we attract cute little dogs, it's okay.
Oh, did you see that? And there's Kyle's tent, which he can't seem to quite get put up. And it is beautiful weather now. Beautiful, beautiful. And you would never know. You would never know the incredible, incredible, horrible, violent storm we had earlier.
Why would I slap you for no reason? Seriously, you punched me in the face.
Oh, you wonder where we are? We're near Columbus along the Colorado River at Thousand Trails. And they didn't have any electricity earlier today. And they finally got it turned back on here.
He thinks there's a problem. So don't wave at him anymore.
Oh, I'm not allowed to wave at him?
No, because I saw him here trying to ask what's your problem.
I'm going to tell him I was thanking him. This is our campsite, and it's already 7:30 in the evening. And after we ate earlier today, we threw some of our food out for the deer. Hey guys, it's okay, you don't have to run away. But they're running away from me. Well, they were fishing on that lake earlier. Some of the deer are down there. This is all part of Thousand Trails. And that's the fish pond here at Thousand Trails. It goes up around the corner. Here's a butterfly I found, but I'm afraid it's not alive anymore. But look at the underside of it. Isn't that pretty? I'm sure Alan would know right away what that is. Look at all the deersies. Guess what I just did? I played a round of mini golf with Franz, and this is, we were finishing. Kyle and Katy came down, and now they started all over again, and now they're back. They're under the pecan trees. I'd say probably at about hole number 7 or 8. There's our camp set up right there. Our award trailer and the two tents for the kids that they're staying in. Bathrooms down there. There's our trailer. This is where I put all the food out for the deer. Looks like they got most of it. It's not there anymore. Hey, there's Charlie waiting for Mama.